Costa Rica Birds, filmed on a 21-day Crescentia Expeditions tour.
Hi, I'm Marty. I'm filming birds in Costa Rica, and I've created this video for you to learn your Costa Rican birds.
Most of the birds were filmed during the 21 days I attended two back-to-back Crescentia Expedition tours. We flew down from Baltimore to see Costa Rica's incredible birds. Jose, our guide, found us many birds.
I'm Jose, I'm a birding and naturalist guide here in Costa Rica. And if you hear like a popping, like that's a sound that they do with the wings.
Jose also shared much information about the flora and fauna of Costa Rica. The first tour group, and the second tour group,
and you would not believe all the wonderful birds. There's mutt-mutts and scarlet macaws, and it's wonderful. And the food's good, too. Yay!
Both tour groups experienced the Crescentia Expedition Central Tour. Some of the birds were also filmed at Rancho Naturalista. If you see the snow-capped symbol, you'll know that video was filmed while visiting Rancho Naturalista. Can you name each Costa Rican bird in this video before the label is revealed?
Is it a sun bittern?
You are correct, Romulo.
It's beautiful. This is lovely.
Son unas gallinitas las que tienen la cara roja.
That's the green heron sound?
Green heron sound, yeah.
tropical screech owls.
What is the name of the school where you teach?
I think that must be the one that Laura saw.
It's like you're just hanging in midair.
We're having great views of that volcano hummingbird.
Oh, there it goes!
Thank you.
I don't see it.
What are we looking for? Oh, I see.
The witch doctor.
There she is. I'll go ahead and see the female.
The male is really, really.
You see the red crown?
It's right there. And actually, yes. It's great views there. Right above the tree runner,
right
yeah.
There.
And he's just posing for us.
He's lovely.
Good boy.
Look at
how we can get completely different birds.
Let's visit a mixed species foraging flock chasing an army ant swarm at Kororo National Park.
Two tanagers and one brown bird in the middle with blue eyes.
Uh-huh,
and that's the gray-headed tanager.
Oh, yeah.
That's a bicolored antbird. That's the bicolored antbird. Wow. And a little bit of luck.
Oh,
he just
Oh, I had him going through my fingers.
Look at him.
Oh, there's two of them.
Yeah, there's a female.
Oh, my gosh.
And wow,
so we saw like 50% of them.
We already saw the 50% of all the silky flycatchers of the world.
They are common tourist things. They are common.
Of course, the animals that don't want to be eaten, they're going to jump away. They're going to be scared. And birds are just looking for those animals that move, and it's going to be easy food.
Wow. Those are beautiful.
Oh, wow. They're gorgeous.
Oh, he's pretty.
Wow.
He almost looks like a bluebird.
Carl? Yeah. And here, Rose and Cain.
Right next to it.
Power. That's
where he is. He's right here.
strongest